Hello, and welcome back to Simply Pamela. I'm Pamela. To all my new subscribers, I'd like to say thank you so much for subscribing to my channel. And welcome, welcome. To all my returning subscribers, welcome back. Hey girl, so glad you came back to see me. All right, let's go ahead and get into this outfit of the day. Girls, I brought out the leather for you. Yes, I did. I brought out the leather. It is leather weather. This skirt I got in 1994. My husband bought it for me from Lord & Taylor when we were on our honeymoon. So yes, this skirt is 26 years old. So whenever you buy a piece that is really good quality, it will last you for years and years. So that's where the skirt came from. It did have a higher slit, but I had a friend of mine to sew the slit down so that it would be more wearable for me. So that's an option too. What next? My blouse is actually a bodysuit. And where did it come from? You already know. You want to say it with me? Yes, it came from Ross. And again, it came from the junior section. So don't forget about shopping all areas of the store, because this is a size large in the junior section. So maybe you could wear a large or an extra large in the junior section. So make sure you shop all areas of the store when you shop. Next, my shoes. Again, they came from Ross. They are a Guess shoe from Ross. It's something that's really probably for the spring or the fall, but I will wear it year round. And I really like it because of the way it wraps around the ankle. So I really like the shoe. And then my belt, it also came from Ross as well. And my earrings I've actually had since I was in high school. So I definitely don't remember where they came from, but I kept them so long. I really like them because it's a tiger. And it's like the tiger is coming through your ear, like he's jumping through your ear. So I really like the earrings. And then the necklace, it came from a random jewelry store, so it probably came from It's Fashion. And then the purse. Now the purse is very special because it came from a friend. It was a gift from a friend. She had gone to a swap party and she didn't find anything for herself. But while she was looking around, she saw this purse and she said, you know, Pamela would like that. And so she picked it up for me. So how sweet. Thank you, girl. And I've really been rocking it too. So check out the purse. And it has feet on it. All righty. So let me give you a full view of my outfit. Alrighty, so tell me, what do you think of the leather, ladies? How about that leather? Alrighty, make sure you subscribe to my channel if you're not already. Make sure you leave me a comment too. Tell me what you would like to see and I'll see what I can work out for you and can bring you what you'd like to see. Also hit that notification bell so that you won't miss any of my uploads. And I will see you next Sunday. Bye.